Welcome back to episode 17. And last episode, we were building up to invade Estonia. We're still going to do that. I'm going to bring my commanders closer. So, yeah, let's bring them there. Japan, North Korea, South Korea, they're still involved in a war. North Korea started it, but they're receiving the worst end of it. They've lost, just from Japan alone, they lost 517,000 troops. And let's see with against South Korea, they lost 453,000. So they're not doing well at all. And let's see how many. They still have 525,000. Somehow or another, they're in a surplus of 4.46%. But we're going to continue to stay out of that. So I still have my naval blockade in this area here. Just to kind of sit back and watch, make sure no one comes into our territory. And while the world is consumed with that, we're going to make our move and invade Estonia. So let's see how many. I'm going to start moving troops. Okay, we'll accept that.
I really think we should send a message of disapproval to the.
Disability completely fades before the performance of these athletes that we welcome here today. Each and every one of them wants to achieve something above all else, to beat the most incredible records imaginable. Let us cheer them as they pay tribute to the values of the Olympic spirit. I declare open the Paralympic Summer Games.
The competition will begin in a week.
So, once we get our people in position, we'll commence the attack. Let's take a look at our military. Okay, so Germany's financing Syrian brother. Alright, we're not going to be too concerned with that for the time being. We'll adjust that at a later date. And let's see how many. two fighters, so...
We are going to start firing on targets in this country. Do you confirm your order? We are going to violate this.
All right. Let's get a little more air support. Let's make a move for the base. Alright, we're gonna make a move for the naval base. We're gonna go there.
One of my men succeeded in infiltrating key centers.
This country's armed forces are counterattacking violently.
All right, let's send the commandos in. Going to dig in. And we're just going to send our troops over there. Going to send our tanks. missile launchers in. They're in for support.
Our scientific cell infiltrated an important research center. According to the information theory, we are therefore scientific rigor has proved its superiority over doctrinal barbarity.
Send some more helicopters over. So we're all going to go for their bunker.
Our boys did a good job. Our boys.
All right, so that was pretty quick. Okay, and let's see. Okay, so we have our peace treaty. I'm gonna go ahead and integrate. Okay, so this is going to hit. It's going to hit our economy pretty hard initially. So I'm going to see what I can do to try to counter that. So I'm going to put more. I want to put more money into research education. So we're going to cut back with the aid. And we're just going to build, let's go with higher education. Build 5 of those.
If you wish, I can share your concerns with the government of this country with regards to this war fleet that has gone somewhat astray.
Prospective analysis, coupled with the Brown model on group psychotectonics, has allowed us to identify a potential ally.
Okay, yeah, we'll go ahead and meet with them too. A slight surplus. We can get through that. Let's see. So our tire industry. Make that 3, and then our electric vehicles, we're gonna, so what about our utility? Let's look at our chemical industry. So, let's put about 100 into that. And our plastics. Just going to make that an even 75. Sodas, we're not really. Alright, so let's invest another 27. Now let's just make that 350. Software industry. So let's look at our service. I think I know where I want to put some more funds. All right, yeah, our tourism industry isn't doing too great. Publishing, we're going to make that about 50. So the Security Council is still going to go through trying to impose punishment for us for annexing Estonia, but that's never going
to
go
through. I have to tell you that I am filled with...
Purchasing power declines.
Okay, let's see what we can do about that with... let's see, cereals. Just trying to impose a price reduction. No, that's a little too expensive. Let's see. Can do one for apples. Okay. So let's do a 3% on apples. So, I'm going to say no to military intervention against us. Let's... Okay, so our rice is going down. So, we're going to put 100 into that. And also... We're going to try to reduce the price. So we're going to reduce the price by 4%. And let's take a look at our vegetables.
I wanted to inform you of the support of the entire population.
Okay, so it's going to take a while to get our economy to balance out.
Given its firepower, we have to see this foreign fleet as a...
Yeah, it's going to take a while for us to balance out our economy.
I'm listening. How much?
Okay, we're going to give them, let's just say, 25 million.
The sum is a miserable amount, but it is the intention that counts. Fine. Magnificent. Right.
Okay. All right, so you know, eventually I'm going to have to rebuild this, but in the meantime I'm going to move my navy to there. Going to keep that camp there for now. there's no real military bases in the area.
With regards to this fleet, I suggest that you send out a few units to take on this potential threat.
I'm not going to do that for now. Don't need any more conflicts. Okay, so they're leaving anyway. Let's take a look at... Alright, so that war is still going strong.
Our infiltrated agents had the chance to carry out a sabotage operation. A sort of Bulgarian O...
Okay, yeah, we'll go through with that. So, I'm going to have to do something with this. So let's dismantle that. It'll take 4 months. And out of 933 billion, it'll be 47.5 million that comes out of our budget. So I'll do that. And so I'll replace everything with the Hyperloop. Let's take a look at some of our industry contracts. All right, so those contracts are good. Assessment. All right. $1.5 billion. Well, we're going to suppress that. And same for the coal. That's only $75 million.
The bill has been voted on and the law has been passed.
You've changed the deal on ecological issues.
Okay, so we have a surplus of 716 billion. With an interest rate of 3.3%. All right, so let's bump up our, let's see, what can we invest in? Let's see, military, no, I don't want to spend a whole lot. Let's see, medicine, engine, about human and just hold off.
The bill has been voted on, and the law has been passed.
Alright. So let's take a look at taxes here. Okay, so the country is for it. So let's put that into place.
Our governmental cell informs me that it has had the opportunity.
Let's take a look at our Secret Service. Alright, so we have 50 more agents. We're going to put a few more into South Korea, since they were funding a terrorist group in our country. I'm going to put the rest in Denmark. In fact, let's... Okay, Latvia is right beside us. So, I'm going to put some people... Let's see, not so much. I want to put a few more in Latvia.
Undeniably, you have inside you the founding values of society.
Here is our growth forecast for the end of the year based on calculations that we made last month. This is an excellent figure. Our economy is flourishing, our production increases.
Alright, so I'm trying to hold back with my spending because of my inflation being so high. To raise that to 20. And then, it's 400. So, let's see how much it's going to cost for the Hyperloop. I'm going to just do one of these at a time. Alright, so that's $3.6 billion. So we'll go ahead and do that. So St. Petersburg to... Alright. Let's see. All right, so we have something on Denmark now, too.
I'm going to forget for the moment my customary indifference.
And let's see. So I want to see if there's any oil. This area here. All right, so just going to stick with the two for now. Trying to see what else do I want to take care of here. So, what's our unemployment? Unemployment's at 4. That's good. Kind of want to bump this up by 1. That's 3.4 billion. It'll take 3 months. I'm going to wait. So our inflation's at 26.8. All right. As you can see, there's a bug. So, this was approved, but it goes into effect January 2nd of 4039. So, I'm going to have to take care of that. I have to see if I can take care of that behind the scenes. The only downside to that is it's going to plummet my my approval rating. Because I can get rid of this by canceling the bill. So, since this is a bug, again, you know, once I make the correction, if it kicks the person out in office, I'm still going to continue with the series. Okay, so we managed to do a sabotage of an oil well in Indonesia. And okay, so Mexico is... So I got caught up with everything. Mexico is back to being neutral with us. Let's see, what is their... They only have 290,000. And what about Cuba? Cuba would be ideal. It's 1,900. And then that gives us access to Mexico, the U.S., the islands here. And then I still have Argentina and Brazil and Bolivia and Venezuela that I'm still friendly with, so... We'll see what happens. Like I said, I'll try to correct that bug behind the scenes. And I'll just pick up from there with the next episode. So thanks again for your support. If you haven't subscribed, please do, and please feel free to hit the like button. Thanks again. See you soon.